Today's world is dynamic, and the pace shows no signs of slowing. So having effective leaders guiding your organization has never been more important. The fact is, your leaders will define your organization's success, no matter how you measure it, and developing them is the best investment you can make.
If you don't innovate and look for ways to be creative in how you drive growth, how you create value for your customers, and by the way, those things all take leadership, if you aren't doing those things, you get passed by. So I think the stakes could not be higher.
That's why St. Norbert College partnered with industry and academic experts to create the Center for Exceptional Leadership.
This is an opportunity to be intentional about saying we want people who have the insights, the exposure, the reflection time to truly excel in leadership capacities.
This center, which calls St. Norbert College home, puts a transformative development program within reach for our area's most influential and promising leaders.
For me, having an opportunity for leaders to be physically in the area, connecting with other leaders in the area that still delivers a quality development opportunity is fantastic for us.
The CEL program is designed with two tracks to serve both emerging and experienced leaders in a year-long journey of self-reflection, collaboration, and refining their approach in the real world.
I was asked to participate in the program and see how the program goes and how it would be a fit with our leadership development back at Bellin Health. So the fun part about that was that I started out thinking that I'm going to be there to just kind of audit the program, get a feel for what it's like, and then filter other people through it. But in the process, I went through a transformation myself.
The CEL instructors engage participants to embrace feedback, define their plan, and take action to become truly exceptional leaders.
What I heard this morning from people that have been through the process now was how it's been life-changing for them.
In a recent survey, 100% of participating organizations responded that CEL meets or exceeds their expectations.
When people ask me about the program, I tell them it can be life transforming if you want it to be.
By giving your leaders a transformational experience, you're giving your organization someone exceptional to believe in.